वेलकम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ योर फोर्थ वीडियो ऑफ चैप्टर एसिड एंड बेस। स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस वीडियो वी विल ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड द कंसेप्ट ऑफ सॉल्ट्स एंड डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ सॉल्ट्स विद देयर फिजिकल एंड केमिकल प्रॉपर्टी एंड हाउ दे आर प्रिपेयर्ड इन द लैबोरेटरी। फर्स्ट इज सॉल्ट। A salt is a combination of anion of an acid and a cation of a base. For example, NaCl. Then we have Na plus NaCl minus. Na comes from NaOH and Cl comes from HCl. Then some examples of salts are like the KCl, NaNO3 or CaSO4. Salts are usually prepared by the neutralization reaction of an acid and base. When acid react with base, salts and water generally form. Then we have common salt. Sodium chloride, NaCl, is referred to as common salt because it is used all over the world for cooking. Family of salt. Salts having the same cation or anion belonging to the same family are known as family of salt, like the NaCl, KCl or LiCl. They all have common chlorine. Then pH of salt. A salt of a strong acid or a strong base will be neutral in nature, then it will have a pH 7 approx. A salt of weak acid and a strong base will be a basic in nature and the pH will be greater than 7. A salt of a strong base and a weak strong acid and a weak base will be acidic in nature and the pH will be less than 7. So it will depend upon which part is strong. The pH will be governed as according to this. Now we have sodium hydroxide. The common name of sodium hydroxide is caustic soda and the chemical formula is NaOH. How do we prepare sodium hydroxide? When electricity is passed through an aqueous solution of sodium chloride, that is brine, it decomposes to form sodium hydroxide. The process is called the chloralkali process because of the product are formed chlor for chlorine and alkaline for sodium hydroxide and alkaline. Then we have sodium chloride. NaCl react with H2O and it forms NaOH, chlorine gas and hydrogen gas. Chlorine gas is given off at an anode and the hydrogen gas is collected at cathode. Sodium hydroxide solution is formed near the cathode. Then we have bleaching powder. Bleaching powder is produced by the action of chlorine on the dry slaked lime. The common formula of bleaching powder is CaOCl2. Bleaching powder is represented as CaOCl2, that is calcium oxychloride. So the actual composition is quite complex. How do we prepare it? Chlorine gas is passed over the calcium hydroxide solution. Then CaOCl2, that is calcium oxychloride or bleaching powder, is formed along with water. Bleaching powder is used for bleaching cotton and linen in the textile industry, for bleaching wood pulp in the paper factories, and for bleaching washed clothes in the laundry. Bleaching powder is also used as an oxidizing agent in many chemical industries. Bleaching powder is used for disinfecting drinking water to make it free of germs. Now we have baking soda. The soda commonly used in the kitchen for making tasty crispy pakoras is baking soda. Sometimes it is added for faster cooking. The chemical name of the compound is sodium hydrogen carbonate. Sodium hydrogen carbonate formula is NaHCO3. It is produced using sodium chloride as one of the raw material. So how do we prepare sodium hydrogen carbonate or baking soda? Let's understand this. Sodium chloride react with ammonia, react with water and carbon dioxide. They all react with each other and form NaCO3 that is sodium hydrogen carbonate and NH4Cl that is ammonium chloride is formed as the byproduct. Where do we use sodium hydrogen carbonate? It is also used in soda acid or fire extinguisher. Sodium hydrogen carbonate is also as an ingredient in antacid. Being alkaline in nature, it neutralizes excess acid in the stomach and provide relief. Then we have the washing soda. Washing soda. Now we have washing soda. Washing soda is Na2CO3.10H2O. Another chemical that can be obtained from the sodium chloride is Na2CO3.10H2O, that is washing soda. We have seen above that the sodium carbonate can be obtained by heating baking soda, that is NaCO3. When it is heated, it decomposes into Na2CO3, sodium carbonate, H2O water and CO2, that is carbon dioxide. Now, recrystallization of sodium carbonate gives washing soda. It is also a basic salt. When this Na2CO3 react with or combine with 10 molecule of water, it forms Na2CO3.10H2O or commonly known as washing soda. Here the 10 molecule of water are known as water of crystallization. Uses in a glass or soap or paper industries, washing soda is used for softening the water or in domestic cleaner. Water of crystallization. Water of crystallization is the fixed number of water molecules present in one formula unit of salt. For example, we have hydrated copper sulfate, that is CuSO4, that is copper sulfate. But if we have CuSO4.5H2O, then it will be hydrated copper sulfate because it has water of crystallization, or you can say that 5 molecule of water are attached with CuSO4, that is copper sulfate. Similarly, we have washing soda. That is Na2CO3.10H2O. If we have Na2CO3, then it is commonly known as sodium carbonate. But if we have Na2CO3.10H2O, then the 10 molecule of water represents the water of crystallization here, and it is now washing soda. Similarly, we have gypsum, that is CSO4 calcium sulfate, but .H2O it forms gypsum, and here the 2 molecules of water represents water of crystallization. So in this way, the water of crystallization is a fixed number of water molecules present in one formula unit of salt. Plaster of Paris. Important concept hai. On heating gypsum at 373 Kelvin, it loses water molecule and becomes calcium sulfate hemihydrate. The formula is CaSO4.5H2O. This is called plaster of Paris, the substance which doctors use as plaster for supporting fractured bone in the right position. Plaster of Paris is a white powder, and on mixing with water, it changes into gypsum once again and giving a hard solid mass. The reaction is like this. CaSO4.5H2O, that is plaster of Paris, it react with 1.5 molecule of water and give us gypsum, that is CaSO4.2H2O. This is all about. Thank you.